So far in this playthrough on the unstable branch of Ranch Simulator, we have built our pig pens, our barn, our processing facility. We've built the greenhouse in this playthrough. We've built our chicken coop in this playthrough. And we've built our beautiful home. And with the unstable branch getting ready to move this into a full release on November the 3rd, it's time for us to add our cows to our little ranch. So that's what today's episode will be. I've already gone ahead and built their home. I hope this works. Let's see what happens. Let's go get some cows. Okay, so I'm ready to add the cows and see what cows and dairy production is like in Ranch Simulator. So let's head on over to the store and pick up some animals. I'm thinking, we'll see how it goes. Let's see how much they cost. And then we'll figure it out from there. So we're looking for a dairy cow. And we got different colors. White ones. I like this one. Let's add that to the cart for $6.50. Go ahead and check that out. Let's go ahead and collect this cow. I always walk into the doors and they always push me around. See, I didn't want to do this with four running around here. Hop on in there, buckaroo. All right, do this three more times and we'll get these guys to the ranch. All right, let's get our cows. Take them out one at a time. So, I don't know how this is going to work. I'm hoping it works the way I'm thinking. I don't know if they feed with a radius or if they have to actually come up to a feeding pen. If you know, please drop a comment. Because, like I said, this is the everyday average guy playthrough. You've bought the game. You've come home from work. Is this something that you'd like to, play? This is what the series is all about, just showcasing what the game is, what you can do in the game. Not so much about like, oh, I'm going to build the most efficient, most build here, you know. No, it's how does the game play as a single player? Is it a game that you can enjoy by yourself, or is it a game that's more multiplayer geared? In other words, because there's a lot to do on the ranch. And without NPC helpers, I'm going to put this guy in here. Without NPC helpers, you're quite busy. All right, buddy, you're not getting out. There you go. So far, I like the game. I like the game a lot. If I was to play this as a solo and just like if I was just to play the game, I would probably concentrate on one or the other type of income, either pig production, dairy production. I don't know if I would be able to handle a full ranch by myself. In multiplayer, that would be different. You'd have your friends to be able to split the workload. But as a single-player game, I think it might be a little difficult to manage everything. All right, get in here. I bought one of each color. And then, repeated one, obviously. Buying four cows here. I don't know if I'm going to have to place the feeders closer. Oh, look at this one where he's bolting. Or if they'll be able to feed from there, we'll see. Like I said, it's all a learning process. I'm by no means an expert at Ranch Simulator. Trust me. But I've got a great community developing here, and they have been more than forthcoming on information about the game and helping me play through it with you playing through it with me. And that's what this is all about. The game's going to be leaving early access. I know I'm repeating myself here, but we've got till November 3rd, less than a week. Now we've got our cows. Now we need to get the equipment necessary to get the product from our cows. So now we need to head to the hardware store. I'm not going to take this truck because it's super difficult to drive. Welcome, everybody, to my playthrough of Ranch Simulator, the Unstable Branch. You know, I'm not sure if going to the local hardware store should be a survival trip. But, yeah, every now and then, one of these bears will wander down here and be waiting for you at the door. So, yeah, I hope they fix that. If this door is open, could be very dangerous. All right, let's see what we need to do cows. Dairy. We still got an animal trailer we never purchased. All right, dairy. I think this barrel we need for honey, so I might purchase one of these while I'm here. But we're here for the dairy, so what do I need? I need a milking machine, I would think, right? All right, we probably need milk cans, obviously. We've got four cows. Let's do four of these to start with. And how do we get the milk? We'll buy the cans. And then we'll just shoot on up to the grocery store and see if the... I think it's a milking machine. Holy cow, these cans are huge. Maybe it's a good thing I can't get the milking machines. I don't think I can fit them on here. All right, well, alternative plan, folks. Let's go drop off the milk containers and then go get the milking machine. Hopefully it's at the grocery store. I already see it right here, milking machine. Okay, now how many should I buy? We have four cows. Let's just buy four. And let's see what dairy's all about. All right, milking machine. To use milking machine, place a milk can under the tap at the front of the machine. Pick up the suction cups to the right of the machine and interact with the female cow to attach these. The machine will start milking automatically and stop when completed. Excellent. Excellent. Looking forward to trying this out. All right, let's get our new milking machines installed. So I built this so, like, if it's raining, because it seems like it's always raining in the game. All right, so we'll put... How do this work? All right, we'll start like this. Put one like that. Now, I don't think these guys are ready to be milked yet. We just bought them. Oh, I have a fifth spot here. I wonder if we could throw a goat in here and see what it does. All right, now how do we know when they're ready to go? These machines are ready to go. I don't think we can get milk right off the bat. Let's see. So, you put that there. And then to the other side, there's the other right there. Okay, so over here, and there you go. Now, is that working? No, because this cow doesn't have any milk yet. So I think we'll, what we'll do is, let me take this off. Hold on, girl. All right, put this back on. Now that I know how this faces, let's pick this up. Right? How do we pick this up? Pick this up. All right, so the can is here. And the little pump things, I believe, are on this side. So let's do it like this. Right? Yes, perfect. That'll work. You grab them, attach them. Let's go ahead and fix these guys. While this is all going on, let's install all of these so everything's ready to go. This is actually super cool. I really like this. I love the attention to detail in this game with these, like, your pumps, and I hear them eating. I hear them eating, so I think that's working, folks. I think that's feeding them. I don't think we're going to have a problem with hunger and water. I think this is working. Let me see how they look. All right, we'll have to keep an eye on that. If that goes low and it just doesn't go up, then we'll know that's too far away. All right. Our cows are sleeping. And they just woke up. All right, let's give this a shot here. Go ahead and hook you up. Ooh, I can hear that sweet milk. Woo, 21. Not bad, girl, not bad. All right, now, do I want to see if the next one will just fill this? Let's try it. Oh, pretty good, 35. Okay. Take that off of you. And we'll put that right back. Now, do I want to try to top this off? Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's try to top this off. Go ahead and place it right in this one. All right, we've got those two done. Let's grab this one. Take a look here. Oh, we got to hold on, Bessie. Let's take this out and put a new one in. See if it continues to fill. Yep. Oh, excellent. That a girl. So I think if I was going to do a playthrough again on this, I would concentrate on one industry. And I think dairy would be very interesting to focus on. It seems it's easier to keep these animals in place to deal with them. All right, 28. Very good. We've got some milk here. Unhook you. And we'll go ahead and put that away. So yeah, I like the dairy cows. I really do. I think this setup is pretty nice. It's working well. They're eating. No problems. Yep, stats are fine. Yep. Okay, excellent. So at this point, what do? We take this, right? And put it down here. We'll grab some of this milk, put it in here. Grab some of this mold, add it. This is blue cheese mold. And we go ahead and put that on the cooker. Come on. There we go. All right, so now we can take the product. And we can put the product right in here. We've already got some cheese right here. So let's go ahead and stack some of this cheese. Stack that. There we go. Very good, right? Is that awesome? So there's the difference. There's the blue cheese one, which is supposed to be very valuable. So that would be something that I would consider, you know, just knocking out these cheese wheels. The blue cheese sells great. Maybe add another cow per bay. Here, it seems like you could definitely fit two in here comfortably. And this could be a moneymaker right here, right? So let me drop a comment. Let me know what you think. And thanks so much for joining me for our cow dairy build here, or our look at dairy production in this playthrough. I like it. I like it a lot. This was awesome. So thank you very much, everybody. I hope you're enjoying the series. I do appreciate all the support I'm getting. It encourages me to make more videos. You guys are awesome. And I will see you in the next episode. Ta-ta, bye-bye, and happy ranching.